Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. In this class, we will learn how to convert radian measure into degree measure. You see this problem, we need to convert 11 by 16 radians into degree measure. Converting radians into degree measure. So many students feel difficult while converting radians into degree measure. You do not worry, I'll give all information in detail. Have patience, watch this video till the end to understand it more clearly. Right, the relation between radian and degree measure. We know that pi radians equal to 180 degrees. Pi radians equal to 180 degrees. From this, I want to write what is 1 radian. You divide both sides with pi, then what you will get? 1 radian equal to 180 divided by pi degrees. 1 radian equal to 180 divided by pi degrees. Now, I want 11 by 16 radians. You know 1 radian. To get 11 divided by 16 radians, you multiply both sides with 11 by 16. So 11 by 16 into 1 radian is 11 by 16 radians equal to, this side also you multiply with 11 by 16. 11 by 16 into 180 divided by pi degrees. I written 11 pi by 16 radians into degree measure. Now we know that in degree measure, the angle can be further divided into degrees, minutes and seconds. So here I need to simplify this expression. While converting radian measure into degree measure, in place of pi, we can write 22 by 7. So now I'll simplify this by writing in place of pi 22 by 7. That equal to 11 divided by 16 into 180. Divided by this pi can be written as 22 divided by 7. This is in degree measure. Now you see here 11 table in this 22 2 times. 2 table in this 180 90 times. Now 2 table here 45 times, here 8 times. So if we simplify this, what you will get? You observe here in the denominator 1 by 7 is there. In the denominator 1 by 7 is there. So when I write its reciprocal, you will get like this. 45 is remaining here. 45 into 7 divided by 8 degrees. Okay. Now you multiply 45 into 7. 45 into 7 is 315. 315 by 8 degrees. So till now, all the students will feel easy to get the things. From here onwards, what we do, that is little difficult. Try to understand the things clearly. We know that in degree measure, angle divided into degrees and further it can be divided into minutes and seconds. Now, I need to write this degree measure into minutes as well as in seconds. How to write that part? Many students will feel difficult in that part. Very simple. Now, what you will do, you divide 315 by 8 like this. 8 table. 8 threes are 24. So, 31 minus 24 is 7. 75. Now, here how many times are 9 times? 8 nines are 72. 75 minus 2, 3. So, here you try to understand this here. When 7 is divided by 2, when 7 is divided by 2, you see 3 times 3 2s are 6, 7 minus 6, 1. This can be written as quotient. Quotient is what? 3 plus remainder 1 divided by divisor is 2. 7 by 2 can be written as quotient plus remainder divided by divisor. You see here, if you simplify this, you will get 7 by 2 only. In the same way, this 315 divided by 8 can be written as quotient. What is quotient here? 39 plus remainder 3 divided by divisor. Divisor is 8. Now, this can be written as See here, 39 degrees plus 3 by 8 degrees. 3 by 8 degrees. Okay, now I need to write this 3 by 8 degrees into minutes. Further, it is split into seconds also. Now we will learn how to convert 3 by 8 degrees into minutes. In degree measure, we learn relation between degrees and minutes. 1 degree equal to 60 minutes. Actually, here I want 3 by 8 degrees. You multiply both sides with 3 by 8. 3 by 8 into 1 degree is 3 by 8 degrees equal to 3 by 8 into 60 minutes. So 3 by 8 degrees, if we write into minutes, you will get like this. So here this equal to 39 degrees plus 3 by 8 degrees can be written as, in minutes we can write like this, 3 by 8 into 60 minutes. Okay, so this equal to 39 degrees plus, here you see 4 table, 2 times 4 table, 15 times. So what you will get? 15 into 3, 45 by 2 minutes. 45 by 2 minutes. Okay, further into seconds, I'll follow this procedure. You divide 45 by 2. 20 to 2 sir, 44. So you will get 1. So how you can write this as quotient? See here, 39 degrees plus 45 by 2 can be written as quotient plus remainder divided by divisor. We can write like this. Now if you simplify this, you can check, you will get 45 by 2 minutes only. Actually, what is this? This is 39 degrees plus 22 minutes plus half minute. Now I want to write this minutes into seconds. In degree measure, we know the relation between minutes and second. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. I want half minute equal to how many seconds? It is simple only. You just multiply with 1 by 2 on both sides. 1 by 2 into 1 is 1 by 2. Half minute equal to 1 by 2 into 60 seconds. So here this 2 in this 30. So half minute is nothing but 30 seconds. So this can be written as 39 degrees plus 22 minutes plus 30 seconds. We know that in degree measure, angle is divided into degrees, minutes and seconds. Further, you need no need to try this minutes into some other things. First degrees, then convert into minutes and then into seconds. That much is enough. So final conclusion here, therefore 11 by 16 radians. If I didn't mention anything here, its power C will be there. That means it is in radian measure only. 11 by 16 radians equal to 39 degrees, 22 minutes, 30 seconds. Many students feel difficult while converting radians into degree measure. Actually, it is easy process only. Only the thing is, you need to practice the problems twice or thrice, then you will feel that it is very easy. In next class, we will learn few more problems how to convert radian measure into degree measure. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.